Congress has ruled, then 7 to 8 years now BJP is ruling. You tell me, what is happening? What is happening with people's money, taxpayers' money? Nothing. Now imagine our former governor, Mr. Satyapal Malik. He makes a categorical statement, a strong statement, saying he has seen corruption in anything and everything in Goa while he was in Goa. Isn't it a shame for us? And for that reason, AAP is requesting the CM to step down. Imagine, basic necessities cannot be met. 13 years Congress ruled, 8 years or more BJP has ruled. But during those times, like 20 years before, amka continuous udok medonasli, light medonasli, medonasli. Even that same problem is now, it's prevalent now. And what is Udurgot now? Look at the way people have died. तू संग आमचो लोक जे गोयांत 18 लाख लोक आसा इवन इफ यू टेक अ पर्संटेज ऑफ 0.3% 0.3% म्हणले 5400 जातात 0.3% लोकांक तर इफ गव्हर्नमेंट कुडंट प्रोवाइड अस बेड्स वेंटिलेटर्स एट टाइम्स पीपीए किट्स एंड ऑक्सीजन पीपल हैव डाइड लाइक फिश आउट ऑफ वॉटर एंड हू इज हेल्ड अकाउंटेबल हू इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दिस नोबडी Till now, everybody is blaming each other. What a shame. Is this Udurgot? We wanted just the basic necessities from the government and quality education and quality healthcare. This is all what Goans are asking for. Nothing more than that. Today, we have come here to raise our voice and to support the former governor, right now the governor of Meghalaya. We salute him. He had the guts to say, and it's a shame on BJP government, the government that promised good governance. Today whole India is suffering because of bad governance. And Goa also, look at our state, look at the tourism. Where are we heading to? Very sad. Sad. Now, AAP, actually, while talking to people here, AAP and by that Rozgar Yatra, and we are having meetings in every ward, every booth. There we tell people, आमकां लोकांक न्हू तांच्या मोताचो वालोर दाखोवपाक आमी घरा घरांनी वयतात दे डोंट नो द वेल्यू दे हॅव टू नो दॅट दे कॅन मेक एन ब्रेक द गव्हर्नमेंट अँड दिस इज वॉट वी वॉन्ट वन्स पीपल नो वॉट देअर राईट इज ही लोकशाही कितें ते लोकांक समजता तेन्नाच गोंयांत न्हू हो भ्रश्टाचार नपूच जातलो नाजाल्यार